what is needed to allow us to move back into the JOPCA so that we're part of it again, that we should have never gotten out of it, in my view.